Come in here. Very good. What? That's gloss medium. I like gloss because it seems to have more body. But a lot of painters only use matte because they don't like the gloss. You know, in other words, you study with a painter. The painter will tell you, this is my palette, this is what I do. And then if you do something else, they're confused. Because painters develop technique and patterns to create their aesthetic. They don't get the technique first and then find the aesthetic. No, they go after, what do I want to paint and what do I need in order to get that painted? So first, you have direction. Then you have your identity focusing on that direction. And then third, you say, what mediums do I need to get that direction on that surface? And that's the element. Well, when you start skipping around or cutting processes, you have dead work. Every time. All right. Okay, here we go. I see nobody left. How come nobody left? The hell, you think somebody's going to steal your seat? That's the main reason. The other reason is I'm lazy. I don't like to work. The first thing I learned was that if you're sweating, you're not painting very well. You're thinking too much. All the thinking, not ever while you're painting, it's before and after, but never during. During, you have to trust your eye. And you have to trust your sensibility. That's what the drawing and the studying is for. So your subconscious has something in which to give you. Otherwise, you get the bubbly gook. Get enough of those.